coming. It's a warp day. Running. Ruby Stacks. Woohoo!
Mm-hmm.
rummy. Scooby!
right. It's a warp gate. Thank you.
Thank you.
Crab!
Right.
Scooby snacks. It's a warp gate. guy? It's the Headless Spectre. It's a warp gate! Oh. Scooby tags.
Thank you. Boom.
Ruby snacks.
Thank you.
mummy. Right? It's a warp gate. Right?
fast.
It's the headless specter.
Thank you.
that scout? Right?
It's a warp day. Geronimo!
Oh, no!
Geronimo. Right. That's out. It's Geronimo! Robbie! It's a warp day. It's a warp day. Rock-roll, the gargoyle! Right? Scooby! Ruby snacks! Rummy! It's a headless specter! Rory! It's a headless specter, Rory. It's a warp gate! Right. It's a warp gate! Cool! A monster token!
Thanks. Run! It's a werewolf!
Rummy!
Run! Rahoo! Rahoo! Woohoo!
Now let's get that key so we can get out of here.
Run!
Scoob.
Like, what was that?
Zoinks! Run, Scoob! Yeah! Ruby snacks!
It's a Robbie!
Robbie! Damn, a monster coming!
This will teach you to cross paths with me. Here, I think this old friend of yours is dying to see you.
Right?
Scooby, I can't believe it. It's the Green Ghost.
That's right. And pretty soon you won't stand a ghost of a chance.
Thank you.
job, Scooby. But what's the green ghost doing here?
There's so many ghosts around here.
Scooby Doo, the green ghost isn't really a ghost.
Well, what about the Reaper and the Black Knight?
Have you seen them as well?
Uh-huh.
Jeepers! Those are all villains from our past. Scooby-Doo, something strange is definitely going on here.
Daphne! Oh, that is a ghost!
I saw it, Scooby. Ah!
Rikes!
Easy, guys. It's just me, Holly.
Oh, it's Holly.
Holly? Boy, am I glad to see you. Scooby and I have been seeing some pretty strange things. Hey, what's that? Oh, I found a box of my Uncle Alexander's inventions. I'm not sure why it's in here, though. He usually keeps them in his super secret lab. A secret lab? Yeah, that's where he thinks up all his crazy inventions. Maybe there's something in here we can use. Or a clue.
Or a ruby snack!
Solar-powered nightlight.
Underwater winner's racket.
Microwave-safe ice cube tray.
Ray, what's with this umbrella?
That's actually one of my uncle's more useful inventions.
Daphne? Raleigh? Anybody? Here we go again! Right?
Something scary comes your way.
Robbie!
Thank you.